Welcome back to Northgard, Clan of the Stout Conquest. We're up to mission 8 now. Rising from the Abyss. Any victory, domination, fame, trading, or wisdom. We get Marmanils, which I'm assuming are like Naga or something. I don't know. We can get Domain Lord defense. Production for taverners, or 50% resource and exploring speed. Probably go for that one, because I don't use a lot of taverners, and I don't really think I need the Domain Lord defense. Alright, let's get started. Also, if you could consider hitting the like and or subscribe button, that would help me out immensely. Alright, let's see how this one goes. I haven't experienced the Marmanils or whatever they are. They added them in an update. But I don't think I've played a match with where they're involved yet. Probably just going to go for a domination win. And no forest, okay. I'm just gonna drop a woodcutter hat on the main tile. Actually want to build a foraging post on this one to upgrade, because we get a bonus to our fishermen, I'm pretty sure. A whopping 5%. Well, take advantage of that little boost, I guess. Got the fancy Tim Hortons today. Usually rocking the homebrew, but Tim Hortons is my treat for errand day. Kill this wolf and we'll set up a fishery. Sure. Looks like there's neutrals here, but it won't let me explore it. I think it's just the coastline looks like a neutral border. I think that's all that's going on there. Alright. Got a free foraging post upgrade. Congested again today. Story of my life. Set up our first duchy. And the food as usual. Get some iron going here. Get a war chief. Same old, same old. Those really do look like neutral tiles. That's why they cut in like that. Maybe that's where those myrmidons or whatever they are. Habitat. Habitate. Whatever. Food on go. Anchorage next. Trying to multitask here. Yeah, I thought that was a neutral place. Weird. So what does my Pathfinder do here? I can send him there. Weird. Doesn't seem to do anything though. Very confused as to what these Mermenals are for. I'll probably be able to ignore them now. I feel like most of the special stuff in these conquests I just ignore. Assume I like trade with them and get some kind of bonus. Interesting. So you do get some bonuses from them. Don't know if they're worth paying attention to or not. So I just kind of want to go and destroy everybody. Domination style. So we'll get stone going next, I suppose. quite a... I guess it's giving me a trade route for unknown reasons. That's weird. It's giving me the option to only sell gold. Weird. Anyway, I think we'll ignore that for now. Might end up getting a fame victory. Undecided how I want to do this one. I do get fame every time I levy. Get the wyvern there. Either way, we need to get a war chief going first. It's one of the enemy's clans is there. Food and nothing to colonize. I don't really want to start a trade right with them because I'm not making any coin. Tough decisions this time around. As soon as we get that war chief out, we'll be rocking and rolling. I just don't know if they're worth save this one to make another food if I need it. So I really need to get that war chief out and take another territory and start making crowns. Maybe I will trade with them mer people. Just for the hell of it. I put them on stone to speed that up. Almost got enough gold for the war chief. Is this painfully slow? That's just a wolf. We do have a spectral's incoming. Take this one first, put a mark there for crowns, and get this whatever ruins. I'll do the wolf den next. Aim and stone. So lots of crowns going. This will trade with the Mer faction. See how that goes, I guess. Trade with them through the harbor. That would have been good to know. Oh well. Should pretty much take care of food needs, at least for now. I guess if we're gonna go for a fame victory, possibly, might as well take enemy tiles. Bonus. Guy. Let's go for a monastery next, maybe? I got lots of crown income. Make that an archery camp. A couple archers. Then we can start clearing stuff easier, I guess. Once he's done with the mining, we'll put him in the smithy. We need to turn that one into an abbey. Of lumber. Let's switch these guys to lumber temporarily. Not that they make a whole lot. Guess it all adds up. Gonna need a tavern soon too, I guess. Happy citizenry. It says we've got a wounded. I guess that was him. Oopsie. Alright. I want to branch out to the Wyvern. Next. This for 10% attack power. Assume that we're not strong enough to kill that yet, especially during winter. Doing much damage to him yet. Ow. I need to spread my guys out more if I do go after the Wyvern. another sentry camp. I really want to save up for the abbey. 160 wood, we're almost there. Oh my, I need to quit smoking. Cut way down. I used to smoke in my house. Now I only smoke outside. Just need to take that final step. It's definitely one of the dumbest habits to pick up in the world. Almost there. That's the first abbey I've built all conquest. So I need 4 more zones and a bunch of fame if we're gonna go that way. Take this one. So anything that has enemies on it is free fame. And this guy here. I feel like I'll probably get raided by the enemies on those tiles, but that's okay. And I think here we'll set up military stuff. Get some webbies we can use in the military aspect instead of food. Although food production is starting to slow down, it seems like. Alright, halfway there on the fame. It's actually fairly quick fame victory if we pull it off. Just gotta keep looking for those tiles with enemies other than the wyvern. We'll take the wyvern eventually. Even chip away at it, honestly. Tree yet. Here's a good boost to fame. For sure. These levies will give me fame every time we use one. That will help the winter malice. Archers have splash damage. Take the damage deflection one next, I guess. At least. Now we have unhappy citizens, so I guess it's finally time to give me a thingy tavern. Guys attacking me. Probably wouldn't hurt to develop that zone and put an extra citizen to work. Alright, we're neutral with these guys. It's very exciting. Assign a scout to that clan's town hall to improve my relations or spy on the resources. Yeah. Don't think that works in this conquest shit. Let's go damage this guy somewhere. Champion's getting worse, too. Guard's turn to get roasted. Run away! Alright, put a good dent in him that time. I just need to heal up. Here. The prosperity in that zone is pretty good. Need two more zones and a bunch of fame. I think these guys should be good since there's a lord and everything there. Or merchants, however. So much. Let's actually build another duchy somewhere. It should be here. We can let do a crown levy. I've never done that before. Now we want a phantasm camp. Mostly archers, I think, is going to help get the wyvern down. I feel like we could probably pretty close on him now. Of what we have. Spread out a bit. Should have him this time. Yeah. Big kill. Wondering if he'll respawn though if I don't colonize that, except I would actually not mind that at all. Should take this one next for the healing bonus. Don't die, my friends. You can do it. Woo! We'll pick a sentry. Just to round out the military strategy bonus once we get there. If we get there. Fame's getting pretty up there. Still need one more territory though. I feel like the enemy clans are gonna start on me soon. This will take that one. I feel like everything I upgrade gives me fame too. So we just like upgrade whatever. Stupid little things we can. That'll make it go quicker. But we only need 160 more fame. I don't think it's gonna be too much of a struggle. Honestly. I'm not sure if I get fame for decolonizing enemy zones, but let's see. Why not? Oh look, we're being attacked. I knew they were gonna start soon, because I'm getting close to that victory. Run! Run! Run to us! Oh shit. These are probably the cheapest things to upgrade for. Stinky little fame bonus. Whatever monks are working there get generate fame. Kill this red guy stuff. He was being mean. Big bully. Bully him back. Green guys at me. Got two whole warriors. Oh my god. Alright, they must die. From that levy, we'll pop that soon, I think. And what? I told them to come down here like fucking six times. Why are they not moving? What the hell? Down here, you idiots. And they just stop. I'm very confused as to what's happening there. This game is buggy as shit. guys need to F off. They really don't want me to get that fame victory. But it's happening, guys. Sorry. Not just because you're bullying me, I'm gonna be down here and bully you. Getting close. 11:50. This guy's gonna attack me now. Can't catch a break at all, can we? So much unhappy clanmates. Alright, we'll get you in a minute there, shield bearer. So I did get 10 fame for decolonizing his zone. Doesn't want to let me collect the military and non-military levy at the same time. That's okay. Go bully these bullies. Should give me the fame victory, in theory. They're trying very hard not to let that happen. But it's gonna happen. Actually, that levy would give it to me if I could collect it right now. There. Victory! Don't usually go for fame victories, but we'll take it. I got two more left in the grand finale. Threats from the underground, destroy Gate of Nidavellir before it's too late. And hostile lands, which is 3-1 domination with all these skirmisher bonuses. Alright, we'll do that in the next video. So, as usual, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, it would help me out a lot. And I'll see you next time.